Okay, in today's quick tip, I'm going to show how I pare down these mahogany plugs or bungs that are installed in this wood rub rail. I put the rub rail on in two pieces, and I used number 8 by 1 1/4 screws, silicon bronze screws in here, and then I put my 3/8 bungs in there, the plugs, and I'm ready to cut them and sand them flush.